The Village Development Committee of Lamin, in collaboration with the management and staff of Lamin Health Center, on Saturday commemorated the 5th anniversary of their revived health center. The event also served as an open day to showcase services available at the health center. Aisha Jain reports.
Lamin Health Center is a community-based, non-profit clinic established in 1994 and initially operated with limited services, facilities and infrastructure. In November 2014, a Dutch foundation revived the facility with a $10 million building structure and high-quality equipment. Currently, the clinic employs approximately 50 staff. Commemorating the 5th anniversary of the revived health center, the deputy chair of the village development committee, Jame Ike Bojang, says the health center has hit a milestone of achievements as he shares its history and developments.
This was a garbage dump not suitable for this hospital. A garbage dump between the graveyard and the hospital was not something ideal for any community. Thank God, with your assistance, we were able to clear this, and today the place is nice and we are breathing very fresh, very good fresh air from the site.
The Director General of Lamin Health Center, Anna De Koning, says the center has seen an enormous increase in patient visits, rising from 11,000 patients in 2015 to 25,000 in 2018. She says Lamin Health Center and its team are committed to providing quality healthcare services. She gives a briefing of the services available at the health center.
Currently, there are 21 admissions beds, including a delivery ward, emergency room, pediatric ward, laboratory services, dressing ward, and mortuary services respectively. In addition, there's an ambulance services at the field to patients in need for a referral and a mortuary in respect to the death.
She adds that the hospital operates 24 hours a day and conducts minor surgical procedures, deliveries, as well as antenatal care program. The chairman of Children of Lamin Foundation, Gerd Brunes, says the foundation is the main sponsor of the institution and also helps needy children in the community. The foundation has established a primary school and is currently sponsoring 5 medical students at the University of the Gambia.
All what you do must have an end. And sometimes it's been 5 years or 10 years or 20 years, but someday the Gambian people must take it over. Five students on the Gambian University who study for a doctor. We pay everything, and they sign a contract that when they are graduated, they can work here. And that's the moment that the Dutch doctors can go away.
The alcalde of Lamin, Alhaji Ibrahima Bojang, expressed much appreciation to the foundation for their philanthropic work. He says the services at the hospital are beneficial for the community of Lamin and the surrounding communities too. The health center has recently opened a high-quality dental facility in efforts to further strengthen its services to the community and the Gambia at large. For QTV News, I am Aisha Jain.